As part of the Australian government's rollout of the COVID vaccine, Salem was fortunate to receive one of the ultra low temperature freezers. They enable us to store the vaccine at minus 80 degrees. The vaccine comes to us in its frozen state. We then need to take it out of the freezer into a normal vaccine fridge. That vaccine fridge is where we then thaw the vaccine for a period of 2 to 3 hours before our pharmacy staff then reconstitute those vials into pre-filled syringes. The vaccine comes to us in a multi-dose vial, which is quite small. It needs to be reconstituted, as I said, but then from this, we receive 5 doses of the vaccine. In terms of the cold chain, so the freezer allows the vaccine to be stable for a period of 6 months from date of manufacture. That allows it to be transported from overseas to the Australian market. We then receive it, put it into our freezer, and then the day before use, we take it out and defrost the vaccine. Putting it in our vaccine fridge allows it to come to a cold temperature, which our staff then can safely handle the vaccine before reconstituting and having it ready in the syringe at room temperature for administration to our staff and patients.